Emperor Shi'ark, Self-Defense Force Captain, Eupharius the Seventh, reporting for duty.
It's a pleasure to have you.
Well, I guess our work is done.
Thanks to you, we can now call upon the Shi'aks for aid.
That just leaves Sane's group. I wonder how they're faring.
Their operation remains underway, Mom. In fact, I was just about to return to the Empire to check on their progress. Have I leave to depart?
Go ahead, Hildy. Although knowing Sane, I bet he's doing just fine.
I am sure you're correct, sir. I'll return with good news as swiftly as possible.
Lieutenant? Will you attempt to see your father, sir? As the Duke's men are certain to be watching, it will require sneaking in.
Another time, perhaps. How goes our progress in the mean?
Second Lieutenant Valentine has been using his extra time here to scout locations. He's chosen a safe house in Lowtown, on the west side of the city. Shall we join him?
Thank you.
If we're going to Lowtown, sir, that's to the west. Or do you have business elsewhere?
So where's this safe house?
The second lieutenant said we'd know once we got there. Subtle.
If you're looking for Valley's in the back. Can't believe I'm giving those troublemakers a place to hide. Again. No, but don't worry. Folks around here are loyal, and they know all the good things House Kessling has done for them. Like how your family chips in for the festival every year. So whatever hot water you and Val are in is your business, far as I'm concerned. You were never here.
Do it just like we discussed. Those pursuers might not be far behind.
Leave it to us, Val. If someone don't belong, we'll sniff them out a legal way.
Huh? Say, ain't you that rich Kessling kid?
Sorry, no.
All right, I get it. Well, no worries, stranger. Any friend of ours is a friend of ours. I'll be seeing you.
You both made it. Good.
Who were those lovely chaps?
Oh, just some old companions. Just because I made it into officer school by the skin of my teeth doesn't make me any less of a lowtowner. Some around here still look up to me.
What's this about pursuers?
If you mean is anyone after us, then yes, I'm sure they are. But we were discussing something else. I pulled strings at the Intelligence Bureau to find out which factions have ill feelings about Aldrich's power grab. But ill feelings or no, no one's willing to openly oppose him.
Not even General Goldwyn?
Nope. No question how he feels, but without proof of who offed the Emperor, he's not ready to move.
Aldrich dispatched General Goldwyn to Eucris just before the assassination, so he might quickly solidify his power base here. The Duke's has been thorough.
Yes, indeed. But not completely so. I have a lead.
Do tell.
Pol, bring him in.
It's all right. They're friends.
My name is Sane Kessling. And who are you?
Call me Ivy.
Yalu, sir.
These girls are your lead?
Yep. And they've got one head spinner of a tail.
So the two of you escaped from Aldrich's Rune Lens research facility?
Yes, sir. My people and I were taken from our village against our will. I'd no hope of escape, let alone returning home. But then Ivy here came to my rescue.
I was working at the facility as an engineer, but no one ever talked about what went on in the back of the place. And since being left in the dark gets me steamed, I decided to poke around and find out.
Based on her description, Miss Yelu's village sounds like it's part of the Norsfarian territory that was ceded to the Empire.
Is it possible your people were the whole reason Aldrich sought its annexation?
All I know is that the Chaldeans were trying to search the nearby rune barrow, sir. But I did hear him say they ran into trouble with the Guardians. If I had to guess, I'd say they found our village purely by chance. As for why they abducted us...
That's the same power as a rune lens. But where's the lens?
Some of us villagers, like my brother and myself, are born with the power of rune lenses inside us. That terrible mask lady working for the Empire picked up on it and immediately had us all locked up.
Wait, hang on. They locked up the entire village!
Yes. My mother, my father, even my little brother.
Forced internment? But why?
Obviously not for anything good. When I heard all this, I figured others needed to know. So I went and sprung Yelu from the facility. But there was only room in my tool chest to smuggle her or her brother out. Couldn't do both.
He stayed behind so I could escape.
We managed to shake the Duke's pursuers. Next thing we know, we'd wound up here.
We came across them not far from here while hiding the rune tank. Although, we nearly had a situation with Ivy and her rune arms when she thought we were Imperial goons.
And I'm still sorry about that!
No worries. Though I wouldn't want to tangle your arms again anytime soon.
I know. I goofed.
Please, sir. My family and the other villagers need your aid. Will you help them?
What do you say?
If the Duke's actions violate Imperial law, we might be able to turn the tide by making this affair public. Also...
Also?
The Imperial Army I know would never stand for this kind of behavior. He's acting like a damn tyrant.
Now that's the spirit. So long as we're committing treason, might as well make it mean something.
So the plan is to infiltrate the Duke's research facility, rescue the villagers, and expose this whole mess, right?
Not quite. My apologies, Yelu. We may not be able to free your people right away. It may have to wait until we can make the Duke's actions public.
I'll take whatever help I can, sir. Thank you.
We can take the rune tank, most of the way to the facility. I hid her over on the east side of town. Let's head there first.
Come on, Yelu. Let's go.
Okay. I'm so worried about my family.
Well, my rune tank will get us to the facility faster than you can say Paul's a genius.
And my rune arms will smack the bad guys into next week.
Thank you. That cheers me somewhat.
Right. Let's get moving.
I think we're in business.
This is incredible. I'm a long way from designing runic tech on this scale.
I don't know. Your arms trace the movements of your body, right? If you ask me, that kind of microtech is the real wonder.
Aw, you're a sweetie.
It's time we departed.
All set here.
Still, Godhaven Castle. If that's where we're headed, we're in for one wild ride.
I'm sorry. I didn't know it would be so dangerous. But...
we know what has to be done. and nothing will deter us from doing it. Even if it means infiltrating Aldric's own stronghold.
Right. Let's get this done. This is as close as I can bring her without being spotted.
Remember, we're not here to storm the castle. All we have to do is sneak into the Runelens research facility where the villagers are being held.
We shouldn't encounter much resistance between here and my workshop. But past that, sentries galore.
Perhaps it's best for you to stay here and leave this to us, Miss Yelu.
Please, ma'am. I want to go. If I'm with you, the villagers are more likely to trust you. And besides, I should help.
The first order of business is to find out what they're up to in the back of that facility.
I'm guessing it ain't gonna be pretty.
Second Lieutenant.
Right. Sorry.
You, stand by, and make sure the rune tank is ready to go at a moment's notice.
Yes, sir.
All right, let's move.
Watch this!
In trouble.
Rune! On your feet!
Appreciate that.
Guardian.
Thanks!
Come on, Ivy!
Okay!
Crank it up!
Engine max! Power punch!
All right!
Enemy sighted. Ready to intercept.
I'm over here.
Enemy sighted. Ready to intercept.
I'm over here.
Thank you.
right?
Fabulous, Guardian.
Thanks! Boom!
Go!
Let's try this. Are you all right?
What?
Thanks!
Sword!
Calibrated. Activating!
Activating! Arm lens!
Not like this.
Rune lens activated.
Here. I'll take care of you.
Thanks.
Calibrated. Activating.
Take this!
For the win!
A very predictable outcome.
Strange. I thought we'd encounter more guards. Where are they?
Low-ranking soldiers are forbidden from coming here, just like us engineers. Although, I always figured the place was full of, you know, high-ranking ones.
Master Sane! Over there! I'm counting on you. Thank you.
I'm over here.
This'll do! Valentine!
Appreciate that.
Here we go! On your feet!
Appreciate that.
Yes!
Activating arm lens!
Thank you.
here goes.
Let's try this. I'll take care of you.
Thanks.
Look out!
Thank you, Mom.
Calibrated. Activating. On your feet!
Appreciate that, Guardian.
Thanks!
Victory is ours.
This was a valuable experience.
What in the heck were those things?
Lieutenant.
I know. They look just like the enemies we faced in the Rune Barrows. But how did they get here?
We've got this, right?
Here! Are you alright?
Sword!
Here we go! Boom!
Go!
Here! Are you alright?
What?
Calibrated.